my channel. So today I'm going to be making pretzels in my easy bake oven, of course. I mean, who doesn't like pretzels? Because I do. Here's all the stuff you need to make it. You need the easy bake pretzel mix, and you need the egg wash, the nacho cheese mix, the easy bake coarse salt too. And then you're also going to need a bowl to mix it in. This little bowl for the egg wash to be in. You're gonna need measuring cups, this to mix around the dough, and this to spread on the egg wash.
First thing we're going to do is open up the packet. Just do that. And you're gonna pour it inside your bowl. This is a lot of powder. Okay, so the instructions say pour one mix and 4 teaspoons of water, but since I did 2 mixes, I'm gonna pour 8 teaspoons of water. I'm just gonna get that in there. Pour 1, 2. Not really that good at mixing stuff. So now that I'm finished with it, I'm going to make the whole thing into a big ball so I can make one twisty pretzel and some other stick pretzels. I could shape it into a ball. Now if the dough is too sticky, or flour on your hands. This dough just doesn't want to stick. Now I'm going to cut it in half for one part to be a twisty pretzel and the other part to be stick pretzels. First, I'm going to make it into one big rope, and then I'm going to twist it into the pretzel shape. Okay, so now I'm going to twist it into the pretzel shape. Ta-da! Now that's how you make a pretzel shape. So now I'm going to put my pretzel on the baking pan and spread some egg wash and add some salt. Okay, yes, perfect. Okay. I'm gonna take some of this. So now we're going to put it in our easy bake oven and set the timer for 12 minutes. So this is what they look like when they're finished and they came straight out of the oven. I think they turned out pretty good, especially for this one because I'm not really that good at it and I just tried it. You might be wondering why my pretzels are not brown. It's because the egg wash packet and we mixed it was brown and we didn't think it was supposed to be brown, so we poured it out and used butter instead. But then we just realized that that was what made it brown, but still tastes good. What do you call cheese that's not yours? Nacho cheese. That was awesome. It tastes great
from me. I think that they did a really good job putting all this stuff together. It tastes better than I expected it to. And from a scale to 1 to 10, I rate this a 10. Make sure you like and subscribe down below. I hope you like it. Bye!